How you doing, fellow vault hunter? Oh, found something you might want.
That's that.
Got something new for you.
So I kinda inspired a cult? And not the fun ask you for autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady. I'd do it myself, but I'm kinda worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton.
Ever faked your own death? Tricky stuff. Did it a couple years back to throw Hyperion off my trail, and apparently some bandit's been spying on me. He's gonna tell Hyperion what he knows, unless you take him out first.
Save your goddamn life.
Only a matter of time until Jack blows us away.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Huh?
That's my girl!
Footage before payment can be processed. Leave the echoes in the attached dead drop locations.
Find those echoes, killer. If Hyperion finds out I'm alive and working with the Crimson Raiders, it could be New Haven all over again.
Decisions.
I like this place. Hyperion shouldn't be able to find you here.
Thanks. I tried to make it very...
gruesome?
I was gonna say cozy.
You've strapped charred bandit corpses around the entrance.
Corpses can be cozy. Kind of like our place in New Haven before...
Yeah, I'm going now.
Suave, Lilith.
So what's the emergency?
I liquefied a guy.
Come again?
I was out hunting, and I found some of that iridium stuff, and one of those weird worshiper guys sees me, and I chase him down and grab him, and he just...
liquefied?
It was awesome. I don't know if it's because of the vault opening, or being a siren, or both, but this iridium stuff is the tits.
You look really pale.
Yeah, I passed out a few times, but this could be huge.
Okay, but why not just send an echo? Why call me out here and increase the risk of Hyperion finding out you're still working with the Crimson Raiders?
Because you... How are you doing?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave now.
Okay. Jack just left him for dead in the snow, evidently. The Raiders could use the help. We should track them down.
Another Vault Hunter, huh? I'll see if I can contact him by echo on my way back to Sanctuary.
Good. You can go now.
Well, I'm sorry. I just got here.
I'm a little busy waging a one-woman war on every bandit in the Tundra, so you can focus on taking down Jack. But hey, if you want to hang out, I can just give up this Firehawk thing and let the Bloodshots overrun Sanctuary.
No, you're right. Of course.
Are you sure? I can make cocoa. We can talk about boys.
I'll just talk to you once I find the Vault Hunter. I'm sorry for... Well, I'm sorry.
Play hard to get. That's how you do it.